Nutrition plays an important role during cancer treatment. The demands of your treatment on your body and from the cancer itself often mean that your body needs additional nutrition. Remaining well nourished during treatment helps to maintain your weight, stay stronger, and cope with some of the side effects you might experience during that treatment. How you usually eat may be affected due to the location of the cancer or to the side effects you may experience from the treatment. Dietitians play an important role to help you remain well nourished during your cancer treatment. They can work together with you to plan your diet and help you manage some of these side effects you may be experiencing. Dietitians can also advise on specific nutrition supplements to match your needs, provide meal ideas, and quick and easy recipes. If you have lost weight recently without trying, or if you've been eating poorly due to a reduced appetite, you would benefit from a referral to see the dietitian. Ask one of the doctors, nurses, or other staff, such as a speech pathologist, here in the cancer centre to make a referral. It is important to remember that regardless of your weight, during cancer treatment, your body needs good nutrition, and it is definitely not the right time to be losing weight. After you have been referred to the dietitian, you will receive a letter or phone call advising you of your appointment time. The dietitians see patients in the cancer centre every day from Monday to Friday. All efforts are made to schedule your appointment alongside other appointments you have at the cancer centre. The importance of good nutrition during your treatment cannot be underestimated. If you would like more nutrition information, click on the Patient Resources tab on the Dietetics and Nutrition Sir Charles Gairdner Hospital website. This can be found on the link below or by scanning the QR code on your screen.